Hi, this video is going to show you around Google Classroom as it looks from the child or the student's point of view. Make sure you are logged in to the student account given to you by the school. This is just a test account. And then you will see the classroom come up and you can just click on it. Now, this is a stream. It is like a Facebook stream, and the oldest things will appear at the bottom and the newest things will appear at the top, and it will carry on down like that. Everything will stay unless somebody deletes it. Here you will find classwork. So if the teacher has set assignments for your students, your children, you will find it here, or the students, you'll find them here. People will be which teachers are in there, you'll be able to see. Not live in there, which teachers have access to it. Okay, so I'm going back to stream. The other thing that you need to see is these three lines here at the side. If you click on those, if you click on calendar, it will show you anything on the calendar that has a due date. So I've put an assignment with a due date, and so it appears on that day, which is handy to help children to organize the tasks to do. And if I click back to those three lines, here is to do, the to-do list. So if I click on there, you will see all the tasks that are due, the assignments that are due. So here I've got something that needs to be done. I haven't done it yet, and it's due tomorrow. So I can click straight from there. And also if I click done up here, I can also see the things that I have done. Now, if you have done them, you must click that you've handed it in. That's the only way. I'll show you that button on another video. That's the only way to move it onto the done tab. Okay? And those are the main things that you'll need to see. I'll go back to the class here. Those are the main tabs to see as a child. Here, this bit here, I've gone back to the main test, the main page. Up here will be anything with a due date, okay? So you'll see it, upcoming work that is due there. And on the post, anything that is posted, you'll be able to type a comment to the teacher. Okay, so you can just put it like that and press the back arrow and then it will type, okay? And I can also delete my... If you are looking for work set in a stream rather than comments, because there might be a lot of comments from students, if you look down and you can see the blue icons, they will be assignments or questions. So if you look for those, that indicates that there's something to do rather than just a general post, because you may be faced with lots of information on that stream.